As shown in the video, low-density tailings flow downward, while high-density valuable metals concentrate and collect at the upper section, feeding well-classified material with narrow size ranges is essential for effective gravity separation. Once classified, the material should be prepared as a pulp in a conditioning tank. The conditioned pulp is then fed steadily onto the shaking table via hopper. This Gemini table features adjustable vibration speed from 0 to 300 strokes per minute and supports processing capacities of up to 500 kilograms per hour. A stable water film, delivered through centerline valves, ensures accurate gravity-based separation across the table. Steady, uniform feed prevents turbulence and supports efficient separation. The Gemini shaking table features 7 discharge outlets, enabling precise collection of 3 key fractions. Concentrate, high-density valuable minerals, such as gold, platinum, are collected at the top end of the table. Middling, intermediate density material, which may require further processing, is directed to the mid outlets. Tailings, low-density gain material, is discharged to the outer outlets as waste. Every detail of the Gemini shaking table reflects Ünal's engineering expertise, from the deck surface to the water distribution and vibration control. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.